Use we barbecue him.
Hey, no pinching. I hardly know you. Check your air, sir. This tire is really low, but I'm gonna fix that.
No! Don't!
You got a weak spot in that tire, sir. I'll just go see if we have a new one. Clean your windshield, sir.
I hate that hedgehog.
That'll keep Rope Sputnik out of action for a while. Come on.
Huh? Mama, you escaped again.
Sonny, you messed up again, didn't you?
We could get Sonic if we hurry.
Forget Sonic. It's you I want.
No, Mama, stop!
You dare tell me to stop?
Well, I only thought that you always like to clean house.
That's right. I'm cleaning house again. And the first worthless piece of trash to go is you.
Isn't she sweet? I wish I had a mommy.
But Mama, I'm your son.
And I'm constantly embarrassed by that fact. All the girls at the home keep asking me, when is your son going to get rid of Sonic? Since the answer is obviously never, I decided to take over.
You can't. Not now, when I'm on the brink of my final triumph. Look, my machine-controlled supercomputer.
Get out of my way! What does it do?
It broadcasts a beam to the Mobius microwave towers, which disrupts the programming of every machine on Mobius and allows me to control them.
Nice presentation, your repulsiveness.
Thank you. And the beauty part is, Sonic didn't notice that the transmitter is still connected to the microwave array.
Meaning
all I have to do is turn it on.
Yeah.